the game works, you draw a question from the best friend's box. Then the other person guesses how they think you would answer that question.
Perfect.
We'll see how many we can get right. Ariana, why don't you draw the first question?
Okay. Do I?
Yeah, you can. Yes, you ask the question.
I don't want to. Okay.
Yeah, you draw.
If I could be any animal, what animal would I be? Oh, so this is you guessing what
I'm guessing what. If you could be any.
If I could be any animal, which one would I be? And I write the real answer.
Yeah. Well, I read the real answer too. But I know you, so. Any animal, what animal would you be? Okay. Show your answer to that camera.
Okay,
and I won't look.
Okay.
Okay. Do you show it? Wait, that it sounds like the audience was surprised there. Okay, my answer is a kitty cat.
Oh, that's a good one.
A seahorse? The hell you what are you talking about?
I don't know.
Seahorse?
I love them.
I mean, you're wearing like bunny ears
no,
you wear
yeah,
and
yeah,
cat
yeah,
ears
right,
all the
you're
time.
Right, you're right.
Like a
you're
kitty
right.
cat.
Okay, all right. You get that one
a
anyway.
Seahorse.
Seahorse.
I was close.
Like, but you can't wear like seahorse ears. Like, what are those? Like.
No, but I wouldn't say you have to dress. But I mean, you kind of hinted that you like.
I know.
Like,
I'm sorry,
yeah,
man.
I don't know. No, it's,
really,
oh, we're good. We're
I
good.
I really misled you. I apologize.
No, here we go. We're good. We're good. All right, ready?
Okay.
What food do I hate the most?
Ooh. Ooh, I don't know.
Yeah, you do. I'm putting the vibes out there. Barf, just writing it. All right, I'm gonna show my answer. Don't look. Ready? Oh, you didn't write yet. You just got it?
You know, because I... Go ahead.
You got my vibe? All right, you got my vibe in that one.
I think maybe.
Okay, this is great. All right.
Go ahead, you go.
Don't look. Ready? Blurf. Blurf.
I look. I tried to look, but I'm blind, so it doesn't. I can't see.
No,
so
it's okay.
It didn't work.
Let's see what your answer was. Mustard. What? Mustard. Mustard is so delicious. It's yellow. It's got like spices in it. It's
I'm
vinegary.
Sorry.
Mayonnaise, you know
I'm
why
really
I don't
sorry.
Like it? It reminds me of pus.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
Oh, stop it. Yeah, everyone loves it. Right, this is upsetting.
I was close,
this is,
though.
You were very close. It was a condiment.
In the condiment family.
Yeah, you're right.
We're
I mean,
there.
Mustard, all right, good. All right, ready? This is okay. The one we're going to get. I know it right here. You pick
oh,
it up.
Oh, my turn.
Yeah, here we go. And I'll guess this one.
Okay. All right, what
mayonnaise
who,
mustard.
Oh, this is a good one. Who was my first celebrity crush?
A little embarrassing here. But, you know, I have to actually write it down. I mean, everyone kind of knows who it could be. Yeah. All right, you show it to
okay.
your maybe I'll show mine first.
Okay, yeah, then, go ahead. Yeah.
Ready? Don't look. All right, I'll show yours.
Is that bad?
Let me show you something. First celebrity crush, Jim Carrey. Very close. I was very close. This is the one that counts. All right.
Are you all right?
What is my most embarrassing bad habit? Why did you write it that fast? Like, all the other ones, you really thought about it, you know? And then this one, you just, look at it, you're writing like three sentences. Oh my gosh. All right, I'm gonna show mine first. Should I show mine first?
Yeah. Go ahead.
The most embarrassing bad habit is laughing. I laugh too much.
No, I like your laugh. You're good in that department. This was the one.
That's right, because I'm your second crush. I got you, girl. Ariana Grande, everybody.